What's going on, guys? This is Ryan with Anything RC, and today we're going to be checking out the 5B. I did a conversion on it to where it has an electric motor now. This is a 800 kV motor. It runs on 8S, and this is the buggy kit only. So what I did is I got PVC pipe and I cut it, and I soaked up the tires and I slid the tires over it, and then wait for the soap to dry, and then I got skids for it. So we're gonna be doing a little drifting out in the parking lot with it. Let's check it out.